Axis Octopus stretches out its tentacles in an effort to grab Greece. Obviously inspired by his Nazi master, Mussolini issued an ultimatum to Greece demanding complete surrender. But it was not to be as easy as that, for the Greek government rejected the ultimatum and informed Italy that they regarded it as a declaration of war. King George of Greece, in a message to his people, says, "I'm sure that every Greek will do his duty to the end. The nation will fight as one man to final victory."